27 Delaware Road. I did not expect to speak at all tonight, but what I heard is scary. I didn't think I was here for a debate on whether or not guns should be in our society. I thought I was here to hear what we're gonna do to keep our schools safe. For my kids, for everybody else's kids. I have two daughters that attend currently elementary school in Cranston and will spend their entire childhood and educational career in Cranston. All I heard tonight was about guns are bad, we have to get rid of guns. I don't particularly like guns, I'm not a huge gun guy, but that's all well and good, but that's not what we're here tonight. How are we gonna keep our schools safe? I understand through some of the people that were bringing up Mr. Lanny's ordinance that he had brought up that it wasn't voted on. That's fine, let's say it was, and let's say it was put into place. No concealed carry in schools, great, wonderful, doesn't solve the problem. How are we gonna keep shooters out of our schools? How do we protect our students? You know, because people don't follow the rules. It's a scary world today, and it's going in the wrong direction, and that's, I have to say, it's a scary world. However, what are we gonna do to keep our schools safe? And I think that's what this resolution touches on, and I'm very happy that it's finally being addressed. Thank you.